Good afternoon, everyone.
Let's watch TV, Maria.
I wonder what's on TV.
Let's see.
Okay. Sorry to interrupt your regularly scheduled program, but we have breaking news.
Two energy levels is known as quantum energy.
According to Rutherford's law of the atom, the nucleus or the electrons orbit the nucleus just as planets orbit the sun. Now we have it. Tory blue with opposites attract.
Because opposites attract, the negative electrons should be pulled to the positive nucleus.
Action!
This is BET News, live with you. But before we start, a word from our sponsors. Like, now, sir, what do you have for me today?
Ain't no more Fruity Pebbles. What we gonna eat?
I don't know.
I'm your host, Brisha D.
And I'm Mahir Shwai.
Bohr's model, electrons can only be a certain distance away from the...
Tonight, we will be talking about electrons that act like both particles and waves. Did you know electrons are most likely to be found in orbitals?
Really? Did you know that according to Thomas's experiment, electrons are like particles without mass?
So here we have the ramp, and this is called the womb, right here. And go wave to the camera, guys. All right, there they go, right there. And
pure.
Oh, no crap. That sucks.
That's an excellent automobile.
Now, back to your regularly scheduled program.
Good morning and welcome. Thank you for watching JAN Channel 13 with your host, Norma Meneses, and your two co-hosts, Jackie Celis and Ariana Gonzalez. Today, we will be talking about electrons and light.
The vocabulary word of the day is electromagnetic spectrum, which means all of the frequencies or wavelengths of electromagnetic radiation.
By the 1900s, scientists knew that light could be thought of as moving waves that have given frequency, speed, and wavelengths. The wavelengths is the distance between two consecutive peaks of troughs of a wave.
Action.
Good morning. This is Ellis Electron, Galen Hydrogen, Titanium Tony, and Erica Electron. Element. Here live from
Chemistry Now!
What could you do for a Klondike bar? The principal quantum number, symbolized by N, indicates the main energy level occupied by the electron. Angular momentum quantum number, L, is the main energy level that can be divided into sublevels.
Now we will be going to Bob Szwajska for the site where they found electron configuration.
This is Bob Szwajska in front of City Army Drive, in front of Ain't Dumb Enough Market.
Some people call me old lady Jenkins, Miss Jenkins, old lady, but I prefer Miss Jenkins.
Left and right, and they're all going to be fixed. They're going. They're going left and right. There they go. Huh? Yeah. What's up, Danny?
The key to understanding.
How do we find the amps of our circuit? To find the amps, we have to use the Ohm's law.
A capacitor is a device to store potential energy. I learned this while teaching you electricity.
Hey!
Electric power is made of the rate of the running electrical energy.
Anyone guess a letter?
If you guys do not sit down here, Did you do your homework?
No, I didn't know we had homework because I was at the party last night.
There's an agenda right there. I said the homework.
Oh, I hadn't seen that. I didn't see the procedures, you know.
Alita! Alita! Alita!
How cute you think she would say, haha, that's my Jessica.
Well, that was funny, that's not bad.
So I wanted to see why soda was bad for you. And the way I'm gonna test it is that if you put raisins in soda, like the carbon dioxide creates bubbles onto the raisins and they start floating or jumping in the air.
I'm not paying no child support to material. Excuse me. What do I look like having material? You're tripping.
Everybody has material.
Oh my goodness. On North Side, Countryside, Blood Gang, you tripping, bro. Oh my God, you tripping, man. You tripping.
Syrup? Yeah, wait before you. Okay.
Ready?
It's turning green.
Alex, just breathe. That's helping us. Just breathe. It's all right here.
Motion is because the different vibrating particles start vibrating at different times.
No, we're missing the way.
I stay woke.